Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about the how to find the range of n constant value like k for obtaining the system to behave stability. The questions may be asked like determine the range of k for a stability unity feedback system for the open loop transfer function that is g of s equals to like this. So first we have to find the system that is c of s by r of s is equals to g of s by 1 plus g of s into h of s. So g of s is we are having k by s into s plus 1 into s plus 2 by 1 plus k by s into s plus 1 into s plus 2. H of s is the feedback we are having in question as unity feedback, so it is 1. If we simplify this, we get c of s by r of s is equals to k by s cube plus 3s square plus 2s plus k. Now consider this characteristic equation s cube plus 3s square plus 2s plus k equals to 0. Now do the RH criteria method, that is first is s cube, s square, s power 1, s power 0. So first one is s cube. S cube coefficient is 1. Alternate term is s. Coefficient is 2. After that anything is not there, so we should not take anything. So s square, next is s square. S square coefficient is 3. Alternate term is constant k. Now s power 1. S power 1 is cb minus ad by c formula. We get 6 minus k by 3. Then here 0. Here k 0. Like this we will get. So first now we by using this we should find the k value. So first 6 minus k by 3 will be greater than 0. Why we should take greater than 0 means here we have to find the value of k for which the system should be stable. So according to our RH criteria condition number 1, when in the first column when all the signs are same, then the system is said to be stable. All the signs are positive. So if we take 6 minus k by 3 is less than 0, then we get the sign change, then the system becomes unstable. So we should take 6 minus k by 3 should be greater than 0. Then 6 minus k is greater than 0, 6 is greater than k. So from this we can say that the range of k is 0 less than k less than 6. This is the range of k for which the system is said to be stable. This is the concept and this is the method to find the range of k. If you are having any doubts regarding this topic or any other topic, please do comment us or contact us on Instagram, that is honey_veena. Please do like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.